Hey there. I'm really getting into racing now. Next gen cars at the Brickyard. We got 30 laps here. Sorry, I'm doing ignition now. Since I joined the league. You gotta do ignition, clutch, all that stuff. Anyway, I'm number 10 in the split, qualified 15th. Scratched the wall on my first lap. Strength of field here is 1,200. 30 laps. Fun track, pretty much wide open. Flying in practice. So we'll see what happens. Looks like there was some caution-filled races. I was checking the results from the last few races. Yeah, tomorrow night's gonna be my first league race. Kind of nervous. Haven't been in a league since, probably the year 2003? Oh, 2004. Sorry. 2004 is when I stopped, when I moved. While my present house here was being constructed. God. Yeah, I used to race like three nights a week in the leagues. And there was good old open, pappy open servers.
30 laps. The track temp is 109 Fahrenheit.
You ain't got no drafting in these things, still.
We need to follow car number 28.
You got it, buddy. Whoa. Frick.
I don't know what happened right there, don't. Don't mind.
Big field here, there's 30 cars? Maybe 29 of the 30 made it. It's like a crowd of what, about 250,000 here for this race tonight? I'm getting scared already. Oh, he's just warming up his tires. Never mind. Let's see if I can get my Sour Airheads car a decent finish tonight. It's probably going to be a little tight.
That's it.
Turn one here. All right, shut up. Hopefully I don't lose too many spots here at the start. But they're going.
Go!
Outside. Careful, still there. Hold your line. You're all clear high. Car outside. Easy. Hold your line. Clear outside.
All right, Tony. Decent start. We can build something from here. Race car is out. We're under caution.
That was one hell of a flip there.
I didn't even touch anybody.
I was waiting to get pile drive from behind there.
How in the hell did I get a 4X from a car I didn't even touch?
That's what I'm saying, I didn't even touch anybody, I got 4X.
Pace car's off the queue.
I'm gonna get one of my dogs to drive through the pace laps. It's gonna be probably, what, 5 minutes long? For the caution laps?
Hey there, 5, you got a radio, bud?
Copy of you.
Hey man, do you see where I got any damage on the back or the side? You said I got a 4X, but I didn't think I got hit.
Yeah, can you guys hear me? I hear you, bud. Yeah, 23. If you could look at me real quick.
Yeah, there's nothing obvious on the sides or bumper.
Hey man, appreciate that file. That was weird, man. I mean, the car didn't even touch me, but yet they still hit me with the 4X.
You go under a lot of stuff in the air. I feel like I'm stepping up in the air.
Must have been like a net code type of deal, huh?
Yeah, especially when a car gets up in the air like that. It's bad about it if you go up under it.
Yeah, I definitely went under it.
That's what it is, net code.
I didn't even see anything and I got a 4X.
Yeah, I went under the whole car, but I'm not talking about the cab of the car.
Yeah, that's where it comes from. It's just net code.
Yeah, you may want to submit that to support just so they can fix it at some point.
Yeah, I'm going to save the clip when I get off and do that.
It's going to be on the outside this time.
Okay, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Inside? Who are you? 12th? No, 11th, this way.
Tell you what though, these cars are pretty easy to drive besides a pretty bad aero push.
I think they're gonna get harder to drive as we get closer to season one.
Milky Way, Sabanam, so
got them. Oh yeah, for sure. Once they start getting some hard stats on these cars, they're gonna get pretty hard to drive.
Yep.
Okay, Tony, be ready. We're going green.
Thanks, man.
Green, 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 let's go.
Car high. Still there.
P12.
Still there. Clear outside. Car up high. Hold your line. Clear high.
Pace cars out, we're under caution.
You weren't clear there, 21. I got a 4X, that's Kellogg's.
Hey, you saw our back foot.
Thirty-one minutes of required. Last nice and long.
Yep, 31 minutes ain't good.
The leader, Alan, is pitting.
Just to change the time slot for these races.
Yeah, that messed me up yesterday. I was thinking it was going to be like a, you know, 8 o'clock start for last night on the Gen 6 cars, but it was at 9, and I missed it.
Yeah, it messed me up. I came out of a league race expecting to run the 87, and this is the only thing that was up for 9:30. But damn.
Yeah, I think they did that for the time change, maybe.
I don't know, I guess. It's like the times would have been the same.
Yeah, you would think so, but, you know, I don't know what their way of thinking was.
No telling.
Yeah, because whatever the season starts as, that's usually what it stays all the way through.
Yep.
Some places don't change time though, like Arizona and stuff, so maybe that's why.
Might go up universal time.
Race car's in this lap.
Try not to give up as many spots on the start. Usually too nice, let everybody in.
Be ready, we're going green.
Yeah, for how long?
Green flag. Miller is now in the lead.
Or high. Clear outside.
P13.
Low. Still there. Clear low.
Repeat 14. Good lap. That's your best in the session.
Low. You're clear on the inside.
All right, Tony. The next car is Collins.
Car inside.
God damn, there's another
hold your line.
Right.
Clear low. Car far outside.
15th place.
Clear high.
Right there. I was fucking in the middle of it. You shoved your nose in there.
I wasn't talking about you. I thought my whoever hit me in the ass.
13th place. Car high. Hold your line. Still there. Easy, hold your line. Careful, still there. Clear high, car inside. Car low, car high, clear outside.
Pace car's out. Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. There. You got loads of fuel.
Yeah, it seems like a story.
You guys suck.
Box in, 5,
no
4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
On the video now. Hang around and wait for the repairs to finish.